everyone, this is PhD Natural Meat and welcome to my RV kitchen. I wanted to make something pretty simple and it is still cold outside even though it's spring. So I wanted some acorn squash. So the only thing that you need for acorn squash is a squash, crock pot, and a knife. What I do is just poke little holes all the way around it, which I've done already, and then I just take it and sit it in the empty crock pot. Put the lid on it, and I let it cook for about 3 to 4 hours on low. You can turn it on high for less time, but just check it. Just poke it with a knife. If it goes all the way through easy, then it's done. I'll let you see the finished product after it's all cooked. Acorn squash is done. I actually turned it up to high when I said I wasn't, but knife goes in really easy. Okay. This is extremely hot, so be very careful. That whole squash gave me three cups of acorn squash. And what I did, I measured this out. So this serving right here, with nothing in it but the acorn squash, that's 100 grams, and that is 10 total carbs. This one here is 140 grams, which is about a cup, and that equals 15 grams of carbohydrates. I like to go by grams. And this is the remainder of the squash that I'm going to freeze. So, there you have it.